lineman here in Cooper Beebe. This is a classic example, Joel, will say in scouting, bad body, good player. So when you look at him and you say, okay, gosh, is this guy going to be any good? How athletic is he? Well, he is. He can really move his feet. He plays extremely hard. If his arms were a little bit longer, he would have already been picked because the tape is really solid.
I mean, unnecessary shot here, but we call that a major apple white. I mean, sorry. I mean, that's just kind of what it is, right? Good, bad body, good player. Big 12 offensive lineman of the year the last two seasons. Only guy to do that.